Yeah.
Okay, we're here in the middle of Populous Lake in Ontario, testing out my new waterproof Bible.
Okay, the only problem, Jeremy, is now you have to get a waterproof Bible.
Safe. Good thing it floats.